Hi, my loves. Y'all already know what it is. It is Friday, and I'm about to go and like get some a drink. I haven't done much with these past weekends, so I'm gonna go and do something, son, tonight. She slept by her grandmother last night while I went out. Her grandmother literally stays not even 2 minutes away. So we're about to go get her. Have to get her ready to go to the salon. And, yeah, we'll see the most of what happens for the day. Her Christmas pictures are coming up. So, child, it's a little hotter than what I anticipated. So, hopefully, her hair lasts. We'll see. We shall see. But for the day to kind of let y'all know how today is. It is crazy hot for December. Hello. Like, it's freaking hot in December, yo. Now, I'm not complaining. I'd rather spend my birthday nice and warm than cold anytime, but it's hot. So Koi and I made it to the salon. She's about to get her bantu knots out and she's getting her hair ready for her pictures. You ready, boo?
Yeah.
All right, so let's get it. So Koi is getting her hair styled. I feel so bad because COVID changed so much and like parents can't even really like sit in the salon anymore. So I'ma just go get something to eat real quick because I haven't had anything this morning. The salon of choice
is Silk Me Kids Salon and Spa. Healthy hair is priority to them, and I'm looking at the sign right now, so I honestly believe that, because when I came here last, she had a really great appointment. Everything was good. Her hair was very pretty. It lasted for a while. So kind of bummed. I couldn't really, you know, showcase Silk Me Kids like in a way on this vlog, but I'm trying to get her on a regular hair care plan. Even myself, like, hair care plans and making the time to be here and, you know, do what we have to do. I feel like there's no excuse to doing it, and we have so many gifts and talents. It's like, okay, I'm gonna do my hair. Like right now, I did my hair. I don't feel like doing my hair all the time. So my cousin is telling me right now, Kiva's like, your birthday coming up, go book your appointment. I'm like, my G, I hear you. Like, I'm gonna go do that. So, you know, just getting better. My version of self-care is totally different. I feel like I put in most of the work when I literally be, you know, like I work hard, and I just need to make sure that these things can be taken care of for me. So I'm still working on it, but anyway, Koi literally is in bliss. She acts great when at the salon. When she getting her hair done for me, she cut up, and it's like, why? Keyshawn takes over 10 minutes to get outside when she said 2 minutes ago she about to walk out the door. 1:15. Let's see. We started this at 1:15. It's now 1:18.
Gonna go use the bathroom.
Gonna go look for something else. Find something else. Like, I honestly feel like this is gonna be funny. 1:18. Right for the city sparkles. Oh my goodness.
All right,
Little Miss.
All right.
Little Miss, I like extra. It. Thank you, Queen. I like your shirt.
Thank you.
All right. Okay, that's how you feel.
That's how I feel.
It's the city so sparkles for me.
Oh, we on YouTube.
Oh yeah, I bet.
Hello.
YouTube. I bet that I'm just trying to see the city sparkle.
Oh Lord. Yes, I might as well show me.
I don't know, this thing. It came with the car being detailed, but it's okay. Kind of like
a guy did that for you.
Yeah,
kind of personalized.
D actually got my car detailed one day, 2 weeks ago or something.
That.
And they put these up there, but they be like blocking my mama. But anyway,
you did your own hair?
I did.
Awesome. Check you out.
Thank you. I just was telling them how I'm tired of doing my own hair. I'm trying to stop self-diagnosing.
All right. You have soles in your head, psoriasis. That's the only time you'll have to see somebody professionally. If you have alopecia,
well, I need
none of those things.
I need to get trimmed, though.
Oh, well, of course. Well,
I need to get trimmed. I need to ensure that my hair is growing properly,
right,
that I'm not having any hair loss,
yeah, no,
that I'm losing the right amount of things. the right amount of product. Her hair is beautiful, might I add? A beautiful hair for a beautiful baby. Okay. So, I forgot. Remember I told y'all we were supposed to be going to get, like, to browse for something for her to wear. And she's like, oh, I'm ready to eat. So, go sit down and eat real quick, too. Or can mommy get you something to drink or something? Until we eat. You got a minute?
Just something to drink? And that's it?
You had a heavy meal this morning. You had grits, egg. That was heavy.
Oh my
gosh. Y'all, she is like tripping out. All she wants is McDonald's, but we're not doing it today. We're just not.
How about sushi? Let me get sushi. I want sushi.
Excuse me? Is that how you ask for things?
May I please have some sushi?
Oh.
Please, Mama.
I ended up getting her like some shorts and everything to wear because I wanted her photos to be like very chic, very classy. So I ended up getting her some shorts, which I will show y'all that soon, and a nice sweater that'll be very pretty. And we just have to get the jewelry and everything also. So we're gonna get something to eat and sushi is of choice. I wish there was a place nearby where we can do that. And then I need to I can't wait to grub